Wisconsin, you have to do an in-depth analysis of the state's love of cheese.
There are cheese shops everywhere in Wisconsin. If you've been there, you know that. But Chuck, you found one that an owner has a very unique talent to go along with the delicious cheese.
And he's a destination in and of himself. You know, there are no shortage of cheese spots in Wisconsin, but there's only one place owned by a world-class yodeler. And of course, I wanted to give it a yodel a hee hoo go. Yodel-a-dee, yodel-a-dee, yodel-a-dee.
Then you, then you have a fast tongue.
Yodel-a-la-la-la-la-la. Yodel-a-la-la-la-la-la.
You got it.
Thank you. Well, clearly I should stick to my day job. Tony Zagragan owns Alpendel Cheese Store in Monroe, Wisconsin. Just a short drive from New Glarus, which we featured earlier this morning. Tony came back to Wisconsin back in 1978 as an exchange student from Switzerland and never really left. Well, now he owns a successful cheese shop, but guests come back for more than just a tasty snack. So sometimes people come in and they just want you to yodel, right?
Yeah, they just want to come in and they ask, you know, where Tony is, you know, who is he, and look around, and they say, could he yodel for us? And I do, you know. If I can make somebody happy, if it's with a piece of cheese or with a little yodel, I'll do it.
He's my man. The good news is you don't have to travel all the way to Wisconsin to enjoy their cheese, and we have links to all the places that we have visited at WTHR.com/Chuck's Big Adventure.
Looks so fun.
It is, and coming up in the next half hour, if you possibly can, right around 6:45, we've got a longer piece on this state, Wisconsin's love affair with cheese. You do not want to miss this. It's a lot of fun.
When I was growing up, my family, my parents have really good friends in Wisconsin, and every time they would come, and they'd always come in May for the race, they'd always bring a lot of cheese.
You gotta bring cheese.
2.8 billion pounds of cheese produced in Wisconsin every year. So you gotta do something with it, right?
And what is the ratio of, I love the ratio of people to cows.
There is one cow for every five people. Nothing like that, not only in the United States, but in the world.
Wonderful.